Hi, Kak. You know I'm currently the manager at current operation center, but do you know exactly what I do?
I know that you deal with the management of dormitories and migrant workers, but exactly what you do, I don't really know. So, you want to tell me more?
Okay, let me explain to you. ACE started current ops center to monitor, plan and support and also orchestrate operation for dormitories and non-dormitory facility. Non-dormitories are places like the private residential properties,
flats,
condos, shop houses. In current ops center, we have different cells that are responsible to plan and monitor ACE operation involving migrant workers, provide active surveillance for people on stay-home notices, and a data cell that provides the support for our operational needs. Currently now, I'm in the ops surveillance cell. We monitor the people on stay-home notice who are electronically tagged with wristband while serving stay-home notice. My ops surveillance is we are leveraging on the system which ICA is using, which is electronic tagging monitoring system, in short ETMS, to monitor the people on stay-home notices. The system checks if they are wearing the tags or wristband properly, and with the tag are transmitting the signal or data back to the system while serving their stay-home notice. We will be alerted if wristband wearers are too far away from main gateway, and we also work with operators on the ground to fix any issue with either the wristband or the gateway.
What is your greatest achievement so far?
Knowing yourself, being recognized. Although we are doing back-end job, we are actually contributing a lot towards the people who are operating on the ground. So it is very appreciative for what we have done.
I was quite worried because it's a change of environment, you know.
I think I cope with the change of environment reasonably well. We also teach people to be adaptable to different environments. So I think that helps.
I'm not that surprised that you took up this job actually, because like I know you are someone who's always ready to help whenever you can, especially like you volunteered to go to the tsunami relief. Like all this represent you as a person, like who you are, like always willing to help whenever you can.
When COVID-19 hit Singapore, actually I was thinking, how can I be of help to make things better? That was actually one of the reasons why I switched to MOM. I thought I went into ACE. Personally, I think it's a good choice so that I can share experiences and I can help the people on the ground.
So what I've seen in you is your leadership qualities, which you have inspired me to think about others first, and how you always wanting to give back to the society and the community whenever possible, and it will definitely help me in the future as an educator.
Okay.
Yeah. I feel like even though you have to sacrifice a lot of your family time and your rest time, I feel very proud of the things that you do because it's really for our country, and I'm really honored to have a father who is very kind, will put your heart and soul to something very good, you know, for always being the best, even though it's hard on you and even though you don't share your problems with us because you don't want us to worry. And yeah, I'm happy that you're happy with whatever you're doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, why you cry?
Yeah, so as a surprise, brought you some durians. I know it's your favorite. Hope you like the small gift.
Thank you very much for that talk.
You don't look very happy.
No. Ayan lah. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Eat now, come. We share.
Okay. Oh, this one.
Okay, the big one.
Okay.